morning, Miss Amarachi Ocholo.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
I'm fine, and you?
Good. Do you care for anything, maybe water or anything at all?
No, I'm okay.
You are good.
Yeah.
How do you see the environment?
The environment is cool.
How was other mates? Are they good?
Yeah, they are. They are really wonderful.
You know, most of them are from Anambra and other states. Are you aware?
Yes.
How do you enjoy the swimming pool games on Friday? Are you part of the games?
Yes.
Good. Did you actually play the game?
Yes, I did.
You did. You tried.
Yeah.
But you failed. We are still expecting a winner. We know, you know, we don't have any winner now. Am I right?
Yes.
All right. I'll be asking you a few questions. Big Mom was in your school some time ago. Is that correct?
Yes.
What did you tell Big Mom while we were there?
I told him that I want to be a barrister in future.
You want to be a barrister in future?
Yes.
But the system now is corrupt. Are you aware?
Yes, I'm aware.
Do you know that the chief judge, I would say the past chief judge, not the acting one, do you know he's on trial for corruption?
No, I'm not aware.
That means you're not following the judicial system and you want to be a lawyer. Take a look at the person on the screen. Do you know him?
Yeah, I've seen the face before.
You have seen the face before?
Yeah, on pictures, precisely.
Is what?
On picture, precisely.
Okay, I've seen on picture, precisely.
Yeah.
You don't know him, actually. I think that is the former Chief Justice of Nigeria. You don't know?
No.
Good. I'll be giving you an assignment.
Okay.
You will carefully buy some books containing our leaders, the Chief Justice of Nigeria. Do you actually know the president, his name?
Yes.
The president, good. If possible, the Supreme Court judges, the current serving ones, you should know them. You should also know some of appeal court judges. I also want you, or Big Man wants you to improve in your following of the judiciary system. It's not like you're not following up. And Big Man will also want you, one day, as a picnic, you go to the courts. Behind maybe where you are living or in your area or within your jurisdiction, you sit down one day, you listen to the judge, you listen to the lawyers, you listen to the argument. And do you know, in many courts in Nigeria, there are books being sold there. There's some law book, our constitution and more. Do you know that?
Yes.
I'm telling you what's going to help you. You should master current affairs, if not all, where you have interest. As you have interest to be, or a passion to be a lawyer, you start now, start developing a love for it. Following the system, it will help you to practice, to be conversant with them. Do you understand that?
Yes, I do.
I want to give you a solid assignment, personally. Big Mom Niger will want you, before coming back to this diary section, maybe I see you going home, to go to the courts close to you any day you have free chance. Or are you in a boarding school?
I'm living in a boarding house.
Oh, you're living in a boarding house?
Yeah.
Good. You are free to read books, am I right?
Yes.
Good. You tell your dad or somebody coming to visit you to get you books on current affairs, if possible. Issues concerning the judiciary. It's an assignment. We'll ask some more questions on it next time. Good to have you in the house, Miss Amachi Ocholo. Thank you very much. We really appreciate your comments. Thank you.